I think, yeah, Fear wow. and
okay.
Fog and people are living there.
I wonder who just shot me and just got headshot, like, instantly. That's so funny. Why am I not, like, why does no one have me shared on the map still?
Fog and people sharing their location to me. They don't have the map open.
What the fuck? Who is that, an M2?
They have an M2, yeah.
Oh my god, this fucking AIDS, dude. If I overtake him with a semi-auto rifle when he's got an M2.
Oh, we're shooting there. We're shooting. Oh, you're coming. Kill him, boy, kill him.
God, I can't hit the M2.
Don't you die.
I think I took him down, dude.
I'm not gonna kill him, but I don't want to. I don't want to betray them like that.
Fuck them, they already fucking killed me. They didn't even try and talk or anything. They shot me as soon as I started going towards the edge of the hill, dude. They're fucking camping M2.
Oh, yeah. I'd love to fight, but I don't want to fuck them over right now. Like, when I ask them for a weapon.
Fucking bullet sponges, dude. Seriously.
Hey.
Great, I have 37 bullets.
Rip. They already have such a big base, like, holy shit, dude.
That's because Holland gave it to me.
Who?
Holland.
Oh, okay.
Fucking wrecked.
Oh, you killed him?
I don't think so, but... it's getting fucking owned, dude. These guys suck. Oh, that's Terra. I didn't even fucking fight that person before. Oh, there's folk. I did kill him. Damn, fuck yes, dude. That's who I killed earlier, Terra. Dude, where's that gun? Where was his fucking gun? He was holding a gun. Where'd he drop it? What's his gun?
I think I'm there.
Oh. It was a fucking bolt, dude.
Yes.
Oh my god. No fucking way. What a fucking pleb, dude.
Is that you? Naked? With a gun?
No, but I've got gear on. Is someone pushing me?
No. Maybe. I'm gonna go behind them. Okay. I think he had a gun. Oh yeah, he is. He's going... oh, I killed somebody.
Nice, you killed Terra again.
I killed,
must be
Terra.
A noob. Any yeah, weapons on him?
Oh, I got such a pistol.
This fucking guy, dude, he's gonna get so outgunned here. He's so bad with the M2, and I've got perfect headshots on him every time. Oh, he's dead. I just fucking insta-killed Pug.
Nice.
He just got fucking smacked.
They have, like, double stone walls.
God damn it. I kind of wish Fiend wasn't fucking flying around all over my fucking screen right there. It's kind of, like, not good for the video. I'm trying to get my corpse back, the original corpse that they killed.
Oh, I killed Pug.
Oh, shit. God. Yep, they didn't actually take all my stuff. Hallelujah. I've got gear for you. Damn. Dude, I can't believe that. They wasted all of that bullshit time and effort, and they didn't even take my shit. I'm gonna dump some of this stuff in the courtyard here real quick, then I'll come to you. Probably gonna try and roof camp me. Luckily, I've got some fucking cover I placed earlier. Before Grumpy tried to fuck me up. Okay, that's just a farm. That's disappointing. I'm taking all their fucking cloth, dude. Dude, damn. We planted so much hemp out here. Oh, that was too high. Oh, so close, though. For real? From two angles?
They're not even on TS anymore, at least this one.
I see him. God damn, he's a bullet sponge. If only I'd hit him a couple more times, he'd be dead. Oh, headshot! Oh! Yay, bolt shot from behind. Holy shit, okay. Oh, fucking hell. No way. Get wrecked, scrub. Can't believe he did that. No fucking way. What about his body? Meds. That's handy. Fusions, you might wanna might wanna get over here and help me with this. Okay, well, I've already got some loot.
Really? I'm going there soon.
It's not a whole lot of stuff, but
I don't have much metal fragments, but
okay, I'm building blocks right here. They've got one of those compounds that's like there's too much open space everywhere, so they're kind of like
how many pickaxes did you want?
We need 4.
Okay.
I'm gonna take all their fucking hemp, dude. Oh my god.
An abandoned droid base, so.
What can I build? What can I build? Where can I build it?
Build a furnace there.
Oh, what? Do they have wood? Oh my god, we can get a tool cupboard. I know there's a tool cupboard in here. And they have like a wood, Oh, what is. Oh, it's still open. Oh, they did. Oh my god, dude, they didn't seal this off. If you had a couple people in the team pickaxing with some salvage, it would go so much faster. I cleared it again. There we go. Authorize.
Yes.
Boom. Let's see. Let's try this. Let's fucking grief this gate here. Oh, I did just grief it. Oh, God. Get wrecked, scrubs.
Bastard. No. Go from here. Here. No. Where are you?
I'm here.
Oh, okay. Nice.
Oh, wow. Nice.
You can just single here. Here. I already got most of it. You can pull through here, pretty much, like if you go there.
Oh, okay.
You have to find the right position. Can you boost me here? Oh. Oh, no, they don't have the. They don't have the floor there. Song.
What happened?
Come here. We can get out from here. Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh wow. Oh, I don't think you can get back in though, huh?
Yeah, but we can get out.
Can I get back in?
I don't know,
No, I don't
maybe.
think I can, actually.
It's too high, I think. Are you? Oh my god. That's just fucking unbelievable.
Yay, a Pookie Bear. I don't even give a shit. Oh, I got 150 low grade, though, I think. That's nice.
Let's see. Oh, another one.
That's what I thought, though. Stone right here? Let's try pickaxing up, see what we can find. If we're lucky, dude, then it's not honeycomb right there. We can get into the center of the base. That was almost perfect, that screenshot right there.
Try to pickaxe this.
Yeah, I think that'll get us up into the second story. I don't think there's anything stopping us. I hope not, at least. If anything, it'll be backwards. Please be backwards somehow. Oh, there's loot there. No way.
Damn your body. That's not so it. Semi-bodies, hazmat suits.
Yeah, semi-bodies. It's not like I have fucking 30 semi-auto rifles that I already made because of those.
Move, move, move! Yeah. Oh, there's room. Oh, cupboard. Oh, let me get up. We can build.
Oh, there's lights up there? Do they have any fuel?
No, they have. There are some... Look, there's some wooden stuff here.
You cleared the cupboard, right?
Yeah, I did.
Okay.
There's some wooden stuff here. What the fuck?
Look. Dude, that means that we can build up outside before we fuck around inside here.
Yeah, there was an open ladder hatch. Let's see.
Yeah, let's go up to the open ladder hatch.
Oh, someone shooting us. I'm wounded. A two boy is inside. He's inside. He's inside. He's
where?
Where the cupboard. First cupboard where I went over.
Okay.
He's looting me right now. What the fuck? Where did he get in? Yeah, he just killed me with MP5. Oh my god. Did you see where he was?
He's dead. I got him.
I'm here.
Oh my god, he's got a lot of shit, dude.
Yeah, he took my stuff. Where the fuck did he get in? Yeah, we got a pickaxe in here. Because there are doors and upstairs is just empty.
Oh, what do you know? The little punk ass himself, dude. He's got a rocket and a rocket launcher on him. Oh my gosh. Dude, tech trash. Stone wall. It's not bad. That was definitely worth it. It was pretty low cost when you think about all of, like, we basically blew through what we had to blow through. We still gotta raid that fucking thing over there. That's gotta have loot in it.
I think I could, like, blow two doors here if I shoot in the middle here.
Yeah. Shoot, like, right there.
Yeah, okay. Hold on. Oh, the lamp. Hello. Yeah, 30 HP. Well. Hello, Gopper. What's in here? Stairs going down. Okay, that's not much. What's down there?
Okay, what the hell is that about?
There's nothing, I guess.
Yeah, how could there be anything? It's probably just doorways all around.
Yep. Play.
That is so fucking weird, Fusions. This is like, you can tell, this is how you know this is a fucking roof camper base. Oh shit, is that you? Someone's shooting me. There's someone in here. There's someone in here. He's behind the cupboard that you place. Get him?
Where did he get in?
I don't know, but he's behind that cupboard somehow.
You boy.
Help me, help me, help me.
Oh, you're down. Where are you?
Right next to the base. By the cupboard, pretty much.
Oh, by the cupboard. Oh. Oh, here. Hello? Keeps coming back.
How did he get there?
Down here.
Let's clear this.
Here, here, here. Hello?
Dude, what the hell? How the fuck did he get in?
I don't know, man.
There might be another place that he can build in somewhere.
What about, please? Here we go. Look at this.
Yes, oh.
Look at this.
No fucking doors, huh? Wow. Oof. What, really?
Okay. Look at this chest.
Hang on.
Not much, but damn. You're right, yeah.
Oh, wow. Two AKs and shit? Dude, that's, I'm gonna grab that and put it in our base. What if we break this?
You can't.
With pickaxes, you can. Oh, I knew it! Fuck you, fusions. Told you! Oh my god, there's so much stuff, what the hell? I can't even get all of it, I gotta store some shit. Just keep it from despawning, please. There's a rocket launcher and stuff that dropped down here, what the hell? I hope all of it, like, didn't glitch out. Come on, get me up here.
Yeah, it's a rocket launcher skin.
Oh my god. Oh nice, dude, that's sick, you got one of those? Fuck yes.
We also got 8 C4.
Oh shit. 8 C4. That was 4 satchels, dude. And like 30 pickaxes, but.
What are we gonna do now?
I'm getting all of this. Oh, there's M2, dude. We got M249, what the fuck? Holy shit, jackpot, dude. Oh my god. Jackpot of all jackpots.
What are you gonna do with the C4?
Let's raid some other shit, why not? I don't need the rad suits. Okay, that's it. Oh, I hear a turret in there. Huh, armored door. Means there's gotta be other loot rooms. Let's use that C4 on the rest of this. We could probably hatchet the rest of that down. Let's see what the picks do.
You cannot.
Can't pick it. Bone clubs work. I'll get some bone clubs. Okay, let me try the 5 explosive. This is a shitload of damage. Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh no, careful, dude, the staircase. Ugh, damn it. I told you not to do that earlier, man. Like, 2 minutes ago. Oh, what? Oh, I almost made that. Oh, he did have some shit on him, some meds. Some water. I need that water. I wonder if it's possible to jump up to that. that break? Oh. Oh! Turret. That's definitely the loot room, dude. Okay, it's out of ammo. There's like Pookie Bears stacked to the ceiling, what the hell? If I break this... will that allow me to get under that ladder hatch? I think it's worth a shot, actually. Come out. Oh, god damn, you would have died. Dude, fusions. Oh, god. Here. I'm gonna take some of this ammo. Oh, I made it. Okay, well. Crap. That can be broken with pickaxes. But this is probably the roof. I think I can do this. Be careful, I'm about to throw some C4. Oh, I hope that doesn't break the hatch. Well, that was a blunder that I killed myself, but I got it.
Sweet.
Except, what the hell? Where's my C4? Oh, there it is. Whew, thank God. Oh, I found a oh my gosh, okay. Sweet, yes, that worked! Oh my gosh, we'd already broken into this in here, but like, there's no way for me to get up because fusions quit on me. You're echoing, just so you know. Oh, that was just a bed.
Really?
Yeah, unfortunately. Try this one. Ah, oh, that was just a hatch. Oh my god, these guys, what the hell? There's only a couple places they could still have stuff in here. Okay, here we go. Loot. Oh, there's some more stuff. I already broke through that one, so let's go ahead and break through this. The final determination if there's more loot or not. There's probably not any loot in there, but hoping there is. Let's see, how many satchels is that gonna take? I've got 6, so... I like how I can just watch it right here. It's pretty fucking awesome. Such a nice view. There's more chests. Oh my god! Dude! You wanna see a jackpot? Oh my gosh, here, I'll throw it down, hang on. Don't lose this, whatever you do. You need to make sure we don't lose this. That is the best part of this raid so far. Oh yes. Ugh. The other stuff in here isn't very great. Okay. Here, check this out. Like, that's pretty hard to get. That's actually really good. On top of all the other sulfur that we have, we just need charcoal now. We can make a bunch more C4. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. I guess if I break this one right here, I can get in to those chests without having to boost. Okay, so I finally broke that ceiling, and it looks like I can get to these chests. So there's that stuff. That. That is freaking awesome. I'm taking that. And all of this. So much freaking ammo. They must have taken down the chopper a lot. Alright, we're finally back up to the loot room with some more C4, and I couldn't manage to get another person to come and help us quite yet. So, it looks like these several loot rooms should be able to go through the ceiling. Let's see what that does. Okay, so that broke the chest. I'm not sure if the shelf is going to break all the way if I place another one. Weird. It looks like the shelf didn't take any damage whatsoever. Alright, screw it. Let's go. Really hope there's something good in there. If anything, it will just fall down on us. Oh, gun. Okay. Some ore. I don't know if that was worth 2C4. Definitely not. What is that? More Thompson. And a Pookie Bear. I hate Pookie Bears. That wasn't very good. I guess I should break that one. Because I can actually throw the C4 up there. At least I hope so. Can I? Okay, there we go. Oh my gosh. Oh, rockets. Holy crap. I think I picked the right one. Let's see, where's all the rockets at? Cannonballs? Oh, auto turret. Okay. Dude, I just got rockets. Here, you got room?
Yeah, I have a couple more spaces.
Take those rockets, I just dropped them. Just gonna start dropping a lot of stuff, okay? Well, the rockets was worth it, because now I can continue blowing into other rooms if I really want to. Let's see. Oh my gosh. I'm just gonna take whatever I can and start moving it out to the chest. This is ridiculous. Found 1700 gunpowder I didn't see before. It's crazy. Okay, here we go. Last two loot rooms. I really hope that that doesn't kill me. Okay. Time for HP, I think. Didn't break yet. I like how I can hide right here. It's pretty cool. Let's try one HV rocket. I think one more should do the trick then. Okay, now I got regular rockets in there. Okay, 38 health. I can break that with pickaxes. I might want to do that actually. I do have explosive ammo. Let's see how much that does. That's fast. Here we go. Nothing. It's empty. Okay. Yeah, there's some stuff, not a whole lot though. Okay. An AK. Another turret. I'm glad I didn't use my rocket. That would not have been worth it. But it looks like we've got every single loot room that we could possibly get. And right here we can actually still pick through that. I'm gonna do that later. Alright. This will be the final determination of whether or not there's any loot in this base. Let's see. Well, it looks like I get a bunch of free doors. That's pretty freaking awesome. I'm just gonna grab all of them. So these guys could have chests on the story above where I just was when I took those doors. But for now, we're just gonna consider the doors that I just picked up, and everything you're about to see in these chests here is all the loot that we got from this raid. It's pretty impressive. I mean, talk about a ton of stuff. And like, I dropped like the broken guns and like revolvers and all the piddly stuff that's really not worth anything. I made sure that I didn't include that, so you can be assured that there is a lot more besides this stuff. And there you go, the last box. So Once again, thanks a lot for watching the video. I really hope you enjoyed it. My name is Loin. Comment, like, share, subscribe. Definitely check me out in other videos, other playlists, other games. All of my social networking sites are listed in the description of every video, as well as the details on how to join my lightly modded Rust server. You can add me on Steam as a friend. You can join my open admission Steam group called Loin Squad. And if you want to be on a mailing list so new uploads are sent directly to your inbox, follow me on Google+, and or leave a comment mentioning it and I'll try and get you set up. Last but not least, a friendly reminder to new subscribers, please change your subscription settings to opt in to all notifications from this channel via the gear or bell icon that is located next to the subscribe button on my channel page. Thank you so much. I hope you're having a great day. Love you guys. Peace out.